this. April's approaching, and even though many of us have Easter on the brain, I mean, I'm dressed like an Easter egg today, so obvious that we're all thinking about that. However, some of us still haven't filed our taxes yet. That is what we were talking about. So here to help answer those last-minute questions before the big deadline approaches, we have this amazing guy. This is tax expert Daniel Tahar. He is with the Franchise Tax Board. And Daniel, you know, a lot of people are like, oh, hey, taxes. Yeah, I got to get that done. I should probably file those. And it's quickly approaching because the deadline is the 17th, right?
Exactly. Yeah, I mean, so there's probably a ton of people out there who haven't filed yet. Mm-hmm. But so the best advice to them is don't panic. You know, the best advice we can give is to e-file your return. Not only is it fast, easy, but most times it's free. The software programs walk you through a simple step-by-step process to complete your return. And most users can complete the return using Franchise Tax Board's free CalFile program in about 20 minutes.
Okay, so in 20 minutes, pretty typical. Okay, however, what if somebody, though, has some pretty complicated taxes and they still haven't gotten all their eggs in one basket, pun intended here? Is it too late for them to find someone to help them with that?
No, there's still plenty of options out there. You can call around and look to see if there are preparers who are still taking appointments.
Okay.
For those that may not be able to afford a tax preparer, there's still options. One's called VITA, which is Volunteer Income Tax Assistance, and TCE, Tax Counseling for the Elderly. There's more than 1,000 sites located throughout the state from now until tax day, and IRS certified volunteers will prepare both your state and federal tax returns absolutely free. So if you're in the Sacramento area, you can call 211 to find a location. If you're outside the area, you can go to CalEITCforMe.org, and you can find a location near you.
That's a pretty incredible resource.
That's awesome.
Yeah, no, I love that. Okay, but let's say that somebody's like, there's just no way I'm going to get this done in time. Can they file for an extension?
Yeah, the great news is they actually get an automatic extension to file for 6 months until October 15th. You don't have to do anything to get it for California. Now, it's important to remember that's only an extension to file the return. So if you owe taxes, you want to make sure and get those payments in by April 17th to eliminate or reduce interest and penalties. Mm-hmm. But every year, about 1.5 million Californians take advantage of that extension to file. So you're definitely not alone if you do that.
Okay, but that's just a file, but your money is due by the 17th. What if somebody realizes, okay, I owe, however, they can't afford to pay what they owe?
Yeah, you know, and we understand that unexpected events can sometimes make it hard to pay your taxes on time. So if you're in a situation where you owe and can't pay, reach out to us for assistance. It's a good idea to pay what you can by April 17th, though, to reduce the interest and penalties. But if you're in a financial hardship, we can offer assistance by establishing payment plans, granting temporary tax relief, and sometimes even delaying collection actions.
Okay. Now, I think the big buzz is the itemized deductions. I know with the new tax reform, a lot of people have been concerned, oh my goodness, am I going to be able to claim, you know, some of my expenses in the year that we're currently in? Because we're only 3 months into 2018, so a lot of us have to already start planning for our upcoming tax season. So, I mean, is that the case? Can we no longer do itemized tax deductions in the following tax year?
So for next year, you can still itemize your deductions. Okay. Now, the thing is, though, is that since you're probably getting ready and preparing your taxes or have already done your taxes for this year, you'll want to take a look and see, does it make sense? Look at your itemized deductions and compare it to versus what the new standard deductions will be, because the standard deductions have doubled from what they were this year for next year. So there may be an instance where most people, it's just a lot easier to take the standard deduction. You won't need to do the itemized deduction. So it could be a situation where it just makes your tax return that much easier.
Okay, so that's actually some pretty decent news when it comes to taxes, right? Okay, but in regards to itemized deductions, because they tend to change, you know, year to year, where do people go so they know what they can write off for this year?
So for this year, we have a handy chart that lists all the tax credits available for California purposes. You can go to our website, ftb.ca.gov, and search for individual tax credits, and that'll take care of the California side for you.
Okay, but first and foremost, if you haven't done it yet, probably the best step of action is to sit down and at least collect some of your things right now, right?
Exactly. Gather all the documents that you need, because that'll help you decide, do I have everything that I need? Do I have time to do this on my own? Or am I just too busy? Should I just go to a preparer, hand over all my documents, and not worry about it till they tell me, hey, it's done, come sign your return?
Oh, so. I like that. Don't worry about it. I got it for you. And I'll just have you sign along the dotted line. And one more time, where can people go for those resources?
Best bet for all tax year is Franchise Tax Board's website, ftb.ca.gov. If you need to call us, you can reach us at 800-852-5711. It's our busiest time of the year, though, so if you don't want to wait on hold, give our online live chat feature a try. It'll connect you to one of our agents through instant messaging and get you questions to your general tax help.
Wonderful. Daniel, you always make this time of year so much easier. I love it. And he's always smiley and happy. It makes taxes so much better.
The following interview involves commercial content. The products and services featured appear as paid advertising.